finally. That leads up there. And that door is locked. And that is blocked. Not enough to hit 100. Okay, so this is the first stone. I meant to do that. The wraiths. Well, there have been no confirmed sightings of these creatures. Much is known about them as they are revered by the demons and referenced multiple times in all explored areas of hell. According to scriptures found in the Kadingir Sanctum, the wraiths are elemental beings that inhabit the realm of Argent Dunur, a world that was colonized in the first age of ascension. The wraiths were deified by the people of Argent Dunur and protected by their fiercest warriors, the Night Sentinels. They are believed to have been imbued with a powerful energy. I mean, like me? So that was the second one. And that leads here. Which is... I missed this whole thing. Should have picked up the mega health. What's that down there? That's nice, but I'm full up on everything. Slightly disturbing.
You must not be allowed to free them.
Now that I did that, let's pick up that thing. There's another ammo over here. There's ammo over there. And that's the second one. I see armor over here. Give me more armor. Okay, who wants to play? You wanna play? Let's play. Oh, come on! Ah. Okay, so after that, damn it, I forgot. I missed something. Okay, I didn't miss a lot. Somewhere over here. Right. Level. Hi. Armor? No. Plasma? Right, plasma. Oh well. Big redacted gun.
He must not be allowed to free them.
Why not? Hell Knight. Fine. I want that. God damn it, I want that thing. Now let's play. Who else is here? Who wants to play? Right, it's a 3 or more. Help me get to 3 or more. God damn it, why can't I move? What?
God damn it.
And he's sending me back the stats. This is counting up. And this is counting up.
He must not be allowed to free them.
Big redacted gun complete. Collectible 3. Is the doll over there? Okay, help me line up. Ow, 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 ow. Line up, line up. No? Come on. Damn it. That worked. That didn't work. Six out of ten. Damn it. Oof.
Damn it. Come on, help me get the siege. Ooh, Hell Knight. Not on help. Not the other one. Ouch. Fine. Oof. That's nice of them. The elemental wraiths, if they do still exist in Argentinuo, have no doubt been corrupted by the power of hell. However, descriptions of the beasts suggest they were terrifying in their own form before any demonization occurred. The protection of these beasts was both a measure to harness the power they generated and also a defense against them, hence the need for a warrior order to serve as protectors rather than a simple priest caste. Several tablets describe the worship of the wraiths as a necessity to avoid the wrath, and the Angmar Codex specifically states that the wraith call, the sign, sign of an approaching wraith, caused panic and terror among the people of Argentinur. It is also possible that some sacrificial ceremonies were attached to the worships of the wraith. Now, how do I access the doll? Aha! Cosmo guy. Down there, I guess. After that one, okay, now there's another skull. I can hear it. Jumping inside the skull, walk ahead. On the right, you will see the thing. The thing. Then you do the thing. You can go back to the door and get the mega health. Did that lead to something? No. No? No. I can hear another one. Oh, it's the one below. Try harder. Nope. 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 Thank you. And I can't come back from this fall. Okay. Battle, battle, battle. Armor up there. Boost over there, which I can't see. And that's the arena. Okay, let's line it up. Quad damage. Give me ammo. Come on! Make me work for it. Enough with all the imps. Give me something interesting. Oh, I lost armor. Baron of Hell. There we go. Hold still. Damn, that thing's powerful. Anything else I need to pick up? Okay. And that's it, no more collectibles. Arming me up for the final boss. While there have been no confirmed sightings of these creatures, much is known about them as they are revered by the demons and referenced multiple times in all explored areas of Hell. According to scriptures found in the Kadingir Sanctum, the wraiths are elemental beings that inhabit the realm of Argent Nur, the world that was colonized with the first stage of ascension. The wraiths were deified. Yeah, I know all that. Other reading from the Ongmar Codex. The Night Sentinels stood strong against our legions. Conquest of Argent Nur, empowered by the Wraith energy, was foiled at every turn. Yet in our darkest hour came a lowly Hell Priest, Dig Grav, and in his guidance a weakness in a heathen of the Night Sentinel was found. The bargain was struck thus. For the return of the Betrayer's only son, lost on the battlefield, Dig Grav must be taken to the source of their power, the elemental wraiths. Led there by the wretched betrayer, Dig Grav and his cabal set a curse upon the wraiths as they slept, and used their essence for our own devices. With the power of the wraiths, they formed a well, that which brings us upon our enemies. Thus, the city of Argent and the false gods fell under the unholy might of the Hell Priests. For his payment, the betrayer's son was returned to him in our form, and the icon of sin was brought upon the heathens. His vengeance was swift and merciless, for the wages of treachery are suffering. With the fall of Argent Nur, their realm was taken into ours. Their temples and ruins, their carved rock and edifice, all was absorbed into our realm and taken as trophies for our triumph. Okay, everything is maxed. Oh, that's the other side of the... Where the hell am I going then? Kinda look like me. That's a boss battle if I have ever seen one. Olivia, thought you were dead.
They promised me so much.
Damn. The Spider Mastermind. Damn, you're much tougher than the first Doom! Excuse me, I need that, I need that, I need that! Okay, let's switch.
Oh my god. Okay, excuse me. What else do I have? Need help. Oh my god, what the hell is going on? What the hell is that? Yeah, put that BFG right in there. Every nook and cranny, knee deep in the dead. Who's next? Gold guy! Ah, but my loot! My loot! The Hell Guardians were much tougher.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you. But I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
Well. Hi, Chibi Sniper. Sorry I missed your... yo. It's software. actually like it that in the previous games the plasma gun was the best thing there is before the BFG. Now it's cool, just a cool weapon. The thing is more powerful. Old weapons. Weapon modeling, lighting, visual effects, UI. Animation. Dismemberable demons. Gameplay systems. Mission design. Audio design. Splicht. Production. Usability? Quality assurance. Direction and management. Kid mom. Information tech. Support. Very special thanks. Classic. Was the music written and produced by Mick Gordon? Just there in the poll. You see Sanjay there in the poll. Yeah. Good choice. Okay, so that does it for Doom. Great game. And 2.5 hours for the last missions. And since I actually very much miss it, I think the next thing I will install is Assassin's Creed 3. What they say is probably the worst Assassin's Creed game ever, so let's see how it is. Okay, the D&D game is at 8.
There's nothing they would like to thank. Latin America. Ah, okay. Latam. The quality assurance department. Very good. And additional QA. Give information technology Steve Bloom. Femi Boyd Shumway. He's going Shumway. Okay, while we're at it, seems that broadcasting at 5,000 is actually good.
Okay. Then it makes sense. French translation, Italian translation, German translation, Spanish translation, Mexican, Mexican? Maybe Portuguese or something? Stefano da Soro Ferrari. Why isn't he working for the auto manufacturer? Deepest thanks to our friends and family for support and encouragement. Loving memory of our friend and teammate Steven Seraphin. Copyright 2016, id Software, ZeniMax Media. This is the Softworks. Code developed by Battlecry. Voice casting, directing and recording, by more music, published by Methods and Softwork. When is the end? Doom unto evil? I didn't see any expansions. Okay, we're done. Doom Eternal sometime later. In the meantime, I'm done with this. Thank you for watching. This has been quite a long game, actually. But good pace. In any case, see you for Assassin's Creed sometime later. Stay good. Have fun.